In this quick Midjourney tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create some game assets. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and start my prompt with World of Warcraft sword. I'm going to hit enter, and we're going to use one of the images generated with this prompt as our main image reference for a future prompt. You might need to generate it several times to get the whole object inside the box, like the fourth image here. So I'm going to go ahead and upscale number 4. So here's our swords as a high resolution image. So I'm going to click on it, right click, and go to copy image address. Then go into the prompt and start typing imagine and paste our sword image here. Make sure to leave a space at the end. Then type multiple items, sprite sheet, RPG items, swords. And so we have just made 4 sets of game assets featuring fantasy like World of Warcraft style sword. Here, I think the best sword was generated in image number 2. So I'm going to go ahead and upscale that. And so here's our game asset being made by Midjourney. Here's the upscaled version. And as you can see, it generated the sword as well as many other game assets, including the weird metal weapon and some other interesting images that could definitely be used as an asset in 2D games.